that lat weight, we can also stay in the split squat position and just pop up and down. Or you can do the forward backwards move where they're standing up. They're gonna get a little bit more of a break on the one where they have the steps involved, a little more tension on the muscle group where they stay in the split squat position.